I need G2 to lose on Vertigo. They lose though, right?
This must be the most NPC thing that people show.
No. Okay, we're good then. We're good then.
When we went to high school, that was complexity. That was complexity crumble. We weren't even on stage at that point, but they were definitely feeling the pressure being in a 2-0 matchup. And Mouz and Torji were able to destroy them. I mean, make them make so many mistakes. Game plan.
What is this?
Exceptional, but they had no pressure in that match.
Why are you hitting X with the whales?
They weren't tested.
What? Why is he putting it on the screen? It is what it is.
They didn't have easy best of ones because they had hard ones.
I don't get any more of this. Fuck it.
Best of ones.
Oh, sheesh. Mods.
Really haven't had any forward aggression from Mouz down banana either. Not
now,
once we've seen
that,
a sight line taken down towards logs. But at the same time, finally Mouz afforded a little space here. The threat
Mouz clan
from top.
Chat, if this bit hits, I'm buying your car.
Great grenade damage and a little pressure behind it. The chase is on. And into Torsi's scope go to.
Disgusting.
Welcome to the server.
Uh-oh.
Finally, the best position Mouz have had since they picked
up
pistol.
Did we win 7 in a row?
And as much as Torzy couldn't get into the last round, it's good
no,
to see.
No, I didn't finalize the buy on the new one anyway. I kind of stalled it out because I'm having doubts about
it right now. And they'll need him.
It's fine.
And I'm gonna tell you right now, this round is not over. 3v5, but we talk about map control, and we have Mouz in the same position.
He's playing anti-flash.
This will be no secret to both squads. But between two of them last time, they got one kill.
Okay.
Three players coming in.
Chat, what does this mean, chat? This.
Only two people on the side. This is possible.
Wait.
Insertion, toying with the smoke.
80% what? 80% what? Wins?
Roland wants to pop this open. Timing to 18. Sees the back turn, but oddly doesn't get the kill. Hunter just making it away here. 10 seconds is a great chance
low.
For Zershin
oh
to pressure through.
Oh god, Zershin
trying
coming
to come
round.
Over top of the
that's the plan.
There it is.
5 seconds.
Oh,
more time.
And finally, a round that Mouz can be proud of. Finally,
disaster.
They're able to lock down a B site and show us a little bit of life.
And they can take a little sweat off their forehead now because they survived a situation that shouldn't have been precarious, but could have been. Reasonably.
Nico fan club.
No kill at first, but they kept those smokes open, which was huge. And that's a great way to start a retake, even before the bomb has even been planted yet. Nexa had no way to safely put it down, even on the opposite side.
Yeah!
Of the fountain, and Mouz will pick up their second round. For G2, who have more cash than God. Mouz will have to show them a little bit more if they want our respect.
Bro, G2 has so much money, they are rich.
All right, Hooksy taking it up to himself to get aggressive. Shuhei may not be ready,
nice,
and he's not
Hooksy.
Able to respond either. Nice aggression from Hooksy to set up the trade frag. That could have been a one and done.
This map is police-sided.
How aware
bro,
are
it's
they
not.
Of the
Nico
entire
Nico might run
with
oh. Insane,
Nico, nasty, hiding behind it, and taking the edge back into G2's hand. The money here for Mouz could get shattered.
Bro, nobody's second timeouts.
They got really, really good positions, not overplaying.
I like this.
Oh.
But again, they get away, and again, they will set their eyes onto the beast.
Oh, wow.
Of course.
Come on, right.
Yo, what's going on?
Goes a little too deep, so still discreet is the approach of G2, unbeknownst to Mouz the numbers.
We're both already tagged.
Plant here on site eats the flag.
Nice.
Okay, Monazi.
Monazi.
Wasting time to get into the mix.
No!
Oh, back around it. CT soon to be challenged. And he knows the numbers is on site.
No!
2HP!
For Brolin to hang on. Mouz will convert it. Because if not, we are talking shattered economy.
She would have had it, I swear,
of
bro.
Anything of this
it's okay.
Side.
It's still expensive. It could have come down to one kill. Monacy nearly
yeah,
had
that
the
cap is too large,
to be able
bro.
To recharge right there. It was nice.
Oha.
A very
is that
nice Mounese's attempt.
Sibling?
And he does the most in that round again.
I'm twisted as twisted can be, okay? Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Banana.
I'm rooting for G2, but I don't care that much about the team. I don't watch enough CS. Bro, I got some money on this bitch, you know? Bro, I'm twisted like a pretzel right now.
A couple of kills here. Looks nice. And even though it's scary, Roland's sitting on
Roland
and
brother.
Finding a last bullet spray,
crazy.
That's what it is.
Chat, is this map signed for the robbers or the police?
Have 5 frames to get that kill, he finds it.
This last round's got a little pizzazz from some of the players. Horsey takes damage. I think in his mind, lucky to be alive.
Yeah.
Missed his, got hit, still stands with a chance. The pressure on Banana comes again.
Double time.
But it's just this constant smoke at the top of it that really keeps the players questioning what lies behind it. If they give away control, look what happens. Nico sneaks up and just plays behind Paul.
Oh wow, the double peek there. One for one.
Back and forth.
Low HP though.
Done. Hunter low. Horsey sidearm to get the second.
Mana Z. Mana Z.
What they need.
Mana Z, please.
Shuhei trying to get away with something here. His counterpart, Hooksy, right on the other side.
Oh, okay. This is good. This is good. 18 HP. It's almost tied up.
Top car here, one for
we have a single smoke left.
They sit and wait.
No.
Okay,
yeah, bitch. Mana Z.
But has he done enough
Mana Z.
To get it over the
no.
Shadow advantage.
The shadow advantage. Easy one for Torji. Nico, who just applied pressure towards
chat, Nico is him. Chat, Nico is him. Chat.
Bomb on
Nico is him.
The beginning of the round, sometimes even better.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, that's what he started.
Nico, this is your moment, bro. This
cleans
is your major.
The little that was left of Zershin.
Oh, library. Ah! Wide knife!
And a resurgence out of
he emoted, he emoted it. He emoted like the barbers on the TikTok. Bro, he emoted like the fucking barbers, dude.
And a good setup here for G2. Set up the offer for Torji to do the brunt of the work. That's the big play here. Taking next out of Halls. The refrag on the Astralis setup for them at the end of Halls.
That's three in a row.
Killing Monacy after getting tagged earlier.
No problem. All good.
But Mauser looking for shots now at the end of the half.
Of course.
Telling me you
I put a bet at fucking 5-1 or 6-1. 7-4.
On your body. You have the AK and yourself, and you have the knife and the... It doesn't matter what you're about,
this
bro.
Round decides if it's a disaster or just a miss.
I feel like fucking Brad Pitt and fucking Moneyball, dude.
Missing out on the conversion on pistol.
We still have a full buy.
Try to take your T side to it. Nico in between the fire.
How does he pass?
That's what I'm talking about.
Redemption. Redemption.
Flames. Nico easily sees through them. Prescient knowing that
too fucking easy, dude.
A flick attempt
over. Oh, that's just lucky. That's just lucky.
He takes Nico, damage back in return, and Nico was afforded this deep position.
Hold, bruh. Hold, bruh.
But they have to try the retake. They need to gun for this fifth. And caught through the smoke is another member of Mouse. 2v4 demanded of the young guns.
That's a do it. Weakness. Do it.
You know, walk through the smoke. No nades.
Nico sitting in.
Hello.
Chance.
Clean one. So fucking bad.
And beyond, three kills in the 12th round.
Boom.
To the off. Turns out Nico can do it.
The opener, the closer, and the offer. Nico. Tip of the hat for that play. And that's what makes this a disaster in the first half. The opening here.
That's when the pistol, bro.
Inferno.
Come on.
G2 getting everything that they wanted to, and Mouz wanted to show them that they should doubt themselves.
So that's what we label this disastrous from Mouz?
Disastrous to start, absolutely. They knew that this map was coming, that...
What? You need Mouz to win this map? No, don't. He said I need Mouz to win Vertigo. Apparently it's their map, easy.
And the preparation went both ways. Of course it would.
Look at this, bro. Nico's so back.
Feels like G2 were... Just the
in the last stage,
she
was so.
Chad, this is a live POV of Nico.
In this case, putting Nico in the pocket.
I want the old Nico back, bro. And we may be getting it. Nico top frag.
You gotta love what you see from Torji right now. You gotta love that Mouz win rounds at the end of the half to come back into it.
The problem may be if Nico becomes the winning factor on this map.
Over. Mouz have to believe that anything
he
is possible.
Not gonna be bad on Vertigo.
Why not try this T side comeback?
Come on now.
The fight, top mid.
Ooh!
Wow.
Nice peek out, dodging damage, and yeah, just clipping Brolin.
Ooh!
Nice hunter.
Deal with Shuhei
next
too,
up,
so
one is
sure enough.
Enough,
Mouz getting picked apart. Pit player takes the gush. Hunter,
hunter
onto
the ace!
Oh man, still fighting, but the fourth
four
is too
HP
much
on next up.
No, CS, fucking bullshit, fucking cross timing.
He's on the other side. Mouz need this pistol. Having won the first and being unable
nice
to
pincer, nice pincer.
But Torsi's not going to come back on plant. Instead, he is looking for a fight. He is the hottest piece of Mouz at the moment. An
nice.
Tool
oh, God, Jimbo.
Him back queued up from the back.
Oh, nice.
My God.
Goes at the hands of
I thought that was Jimbo's
G2
moment.
G2 playing playoffs quality Counter-Strike.
That's right. Playoffs quality Counter-Strike. Nine here. And you know
That easy win for the law enforcement.
That they need that pistol.
I told you Mouse wouldn't win the
this
major,
might
bro.
Be a bridge too far.
What
did
I say? $5,000 giveaway if Mouse wins the major, bro.
It will take everything and more
bro,
to sustain,
you
but
see
we are
them
not
beating
that 1v2 clutch.
Spirit,
the
you
gym.
Think, oh my
Yo,
god, they're going to win the major. Nine,
that.
Bro, nine.
The quality that we've gotten out of him since joining this team within the last 6 months is unreal. You know, in a story of unbelievable rookies, he one might fall G. to the
chat, are we sure, though? Year because, honestly, they lose vertical. I can still pull out. With a rate like this at the top, I can easily still pull out and make a good chunk.
Earlier this year.
Whoa, they walk Roland's head and they'll take it. Absolute aggression from G2 out of Banana. They will give them no chance despite this force.
But keep it in. Yeah. Keep it in.
Mouse were hoping to do to G2 what was done to them. It's going to need to be the 45.
Mots, what's going on? Why are we on top?
It's going to need to be with an absence on Banana. We need a world-class entries out of the remnants of Mouse.
Garbage spam. I don't even see it.
They've got a steak to chew on here.
It's 150%.
Spam them, Lul.
Await them.
Take over brackets at least, Zershin scouring over towards the grave stairs. Now that util comes out, turn it off? Back turn.
Nice!
Nice!
A second one to boot.
Don't even let them have
wait, did they force?
A single kill back from the tech nice. Time, but you think easy cleanup fast on the flank already. It is Torji alone as he has
oh, they forced
all
it.
Map
oh.
Long.
Wait!
Not in the plant means no money.
A 5-for-1 on force is massive. That's a massive.
They're coming in
so when you
flank.
Force, if you lose, you still want to at least get a couple kills
level.
In.
That's blazing on another
and
level.
Monacy fans rejoice at a chance to cast and watch him in playoffs.
Oh, this is good.
I mean, we mentioned Hunter one time, you know, in this pistol round.
The perpetrators are going on a fucking 3-2 default. Hold on.
Bro, we're closing this out, bro. Look at this. Pistol's only on Mouse.
Like that out of him.
You take
but how many more levels do G2 have right now?
Thank goodness for him as well, right? Because we were starting to have a real conversation about the Hunter drop-off in CS2.
Too easy. Too easy.
Drop-off was real.
Boys.
Because we get him back. Hunter as well at the start of this event started to put his name up there.
Boys.
Alongside Nexa even.
Oh, he's got a deagle. It's over.
I swear. Chat,
it's over. Lil bro bought a deagle. It's over.
Not on Nikos's clock. I wonder what clock he has. Watch.
That's
where
easy.
Look at this, bro. Look at this. Flawless. Look at the damage
she took,
bro.
For
G2.
Zero.
Flawless on the kills and damage.
Last mouse time.
Yeah, I mean, many of us obviously watching this had high expectations, and I'm sure they did themselves, but they were going
well,
to have Lista to be tested
she
at
has,
one point.
Like a tree, like a Christmas tree.
And you got to be honest, of all the quarters
Let's
that they
go,
could have gotten, there maybe would have been harder ones. Ones with even more expectations.
Yo, do I have PSP? Your PSP?
When it's the most stacked bracket.
Is your PSP driving your Discord or not?
But the fact is, if Mouse could have handpicked a quarter, this would have been among the top.
Mods, would he maybe follow
him up? Conversation about the new Counter-Strike ushering in a generation of players, while some of our older folk were sent to the retirement home.
Mama.
Spirit hyped Mouse dropped one of the oldest teams at the event. Same
Hold
thing
on,
here,
friends,
right?
Add.
The question of whether the new blood comes in quick at the first CS2 major or whether experience reigns supreme. And on Inferno at the very least, clearly G2 have stepped it up a notch. Off the pause.
I sent an invite friend to the PSP 1G on Discord, but maybe it's the wrong channel. So.
Establish some control of Banana.
Oh yeah, then I'm gonna get fucking hacked and I send a target to random.
I'm trying to make anything of this map because God knows that a closer scoreline is so incredibly important.
Booty! Bro, he fucked up bad, what the hell?
Here we have the 2 CT.
Bro, Booty just go fast on.
But a great flash and
oh my
his support
God,
system
I
gets
can't,
taken
can't,
down.
Can't.
Now the defense can walk away here. Still working with the lesser weapons.
Oh my god, that was like a massive sneeze. What the?
They'll take their 5v4.
Oh my god.
5 from help him.
Grenades, get a kill. No refrag. Maintain map control. Stay for another fight. Pull back a little bit.
Minute remaining.
Forces G2.
G2 at 11.
To show us what's
We're already entering the aware area.
They have to come forward. Where will they do that?
Close it now.
Yo.
So, you know about this game or not?
Damn right up this game, man. Damn right.
Okay, brother, listen. I can still pull out of my 2-1 and go 2-0. Thoughts?
Getting ahead of the hit though.
Okay, listen, okay. On G2, the worst play by far is Hooksy.
The what?
Absolutely trash. Hooksy. He's going 14-8, which is scary. That's insane.
Wait, who? I don't see anybody named Pooksy.
Hooksy.
So he's gonna throw?
Yes.
On both next maps?
Most likely, yeah. I think 2-1 is a really good bet. That's actually really good. Like
2-1 for who?
For G2 winning.
So it's gonna be like they get climb on vertical, right? It's gonna be a close last game, but they should be winning on paper, yeah?
Yeah. Because Mouse has really good win rate on Vertigo. They have like 80% or some shit. It's like fucking insane.
What, yo? Why is this hat guy peeking that anyway? Why even risk it right there? Isn't that kind of dumb? Yeah, no, because bomb blows up anyway, right? So they still blow up, right?
MIG's asking for a race.
200k fucking bet, man. Dude, you're so lucky that it was actually a really good bet.
Yeah, I feel anytime I have a gut feeling and I don't do it and I bet on something else after, right? Yeah. I lose that bet. And it was my gut feeling. This time I said, fuck it, I'm gonna go with the gut feeling, just fucking full send it, and not think about it.
Dude, fuck yeah, man, 100%. Fuck it, dude. Dude, I mean, you're probably gonna win 100%. Like, I'm that's what I was thinking was gonna happen regardless, so.
I'm feeling confident about this one. Mm-hmm. Fuck. This is good, though. Police is rolling here.
Dude, police are going fucking crazy, man. What the fuck?
Yeah, I mean, W law enforcement, it is what it is.
Yeah, dude, these fucking criminals, man, they don't even know what they're doing. Like, they're just pushing random shit, man.
They're not playing up to par. Nice, not even close either. Look at that. Like, what is this guy doing? Who's he shooting at?
Dude, rookie, man. What a shit M4.
Sorry. Yeah, I'm gonna be honest with you. The setups. The setups that G2 had on T are much superior than Mouse.
Yeah, dude, G2, as a whole as well, I'm kind of worried they might go 2-0 though. Because this, like, the performance right now is really good.
Yeah, it looks solid. They look pretty, they have good cohesion.
17 years of age.
They got kebab.
The final at the first year's tomato. At 28 HP, imagine the pressure. Miss jump.
Not ideal, but at least they're not that close just yet. Working with 28 HP. Feels like because he wasn't able to get that move for ult, he knows they are right there on the
side. Oh yeah, dude, X, I got fucking gonked. Fucking luck.
Yo, what, gonked?
Yeah, listen.
Just hold off a little longer. CT's inside of sight. Wait. You bought that.
Oh god. And Jimmy climbs the time.
Oh,
you have no time. But time. Jimbo boss.
Where's the ball? Where's the ball?
Time. You have it. You have it, Jimbo.
Oh, that brain is pulsating right now. He had to go to the back
that.
Of the site, missing his jump up in the coffins, or excuse me, in the graveyard.
He thought Nico had time.
No, if you like it, they should have just bum rushed it on a crossfire.
G2 is also known for like just choking. Whoa. Like just straight up. Just...
Oh man, thank you. I like it. I think every team. It's like, bro, this is like the classic gambler's brain rot. Your bet looks confident, and as you go through the game, it's, oh, they also throw, they also battle with AKs, they also trip on round 9, they also have headaches after 20 rounds, like it's insane.
Oh, dude, I remember the last year, man, I did a huge bet. Okay, for me it was huge, it was like 2k bet. On G2 winning, and the fucking Hooksy player went like 0 kills, 20 deaths. He just threw it all.
Okay. Let's glaze him and say that he's really good. Cause in between the grounds, they might go backstage. He's gonna open up Twitter, and if he sees people like talking shit
True.
Or whatever, it's gonna demoralize him and it's gonna get to his head. Welcome to the jungle. This is doing pretty good today, though.
Yeah, today he's going nuts.
Way better than usual. Hey. What a god, Hooksy god.
Hooksy, what a god, man.
What a legend.
Oh my god.
Jim Fatton is the best player. Giga Chad Hooksy. Giga Chad.
I think on next match, though, the only thing you can pray for is NVIDIA. Just pray for a game crash.
Ooh, game crash. Wait, NVIDIA game crash. When that happened?
Like 4 days ago, it was crazy. It was like 11-11. It was the most important round. And a guy's PC, it just froze. It just crashed.
Oh no.
And they lost. And, you know, they weren't able to get to the arena.
That's insane.
Something,
if I was a coach in this game, I would tell my players never to do fist bumps to each other, ever. Because when you do fist bump, you take your hands off the mouse and keyboard, right? And you lose that layer of sweat to mouse ratio cohesion, right? And rebuilding that on the next round, you lose your consistency. Even if it was a small margin, it still matters and could matter.
That's actually a really good point, considering the fact as well, you fist bump, it's a timeout, let's say you just put your hands down, you don't put it on the keyboard.
Yeah.
And you put your fucking hand on the mouse and it's like cold,
it's cold.
Fucking sweat.
Yep.
Oh my god, nah, dude.
It's been 11 for quite some time now. Torch, you get a 3K, Jimpat, get a clutch, you know, and then it goes back to
Shuhei. Once his troops are imbued with confidence, they believe. Oh, what is going on here? Then Shuhei
can use them. Wait,
what are they doing here? A full wraparound. Oh no!
It's fine, dude. We see them buy pistols, it's fine. They're, like, they're supposed to lose that round. It's just like a...
I know it's eco, but... Oh, no. 50x. I know it's eco. I'm not stupid. I know this game, chat. I play this game. Yes, he dies a lot, but he
also frags a ton. It is kind of dodgy, though.
See, even he said it's kind of dodgy. My top 20 last year, simply because his stats don't tell the full story.
He is in a lot of ways the identity of Mouse and what they accomplished like this last year,
whether it was pro league or. Easy, they went to the next rounds. It's no bummer. In the one series they beat versus Donk on Mirage, it was Exertion who killed him over and over again. Connector. He's the guy. Wabbit on T side, two Galos and a fucking and a Mac.
Nothing, man. Dude, free win, free win. To harness that
fearlessness. Couldn't have just bought one more Achilles?
Please, Mayonnaise, you can hear me. Please, Mayonnaise, please win.
Please. Monazzy. Monazzy, please.
Two random kill streaks, please. G2. They've given themselves the guns
to keep pulling this rope back. Come on, bro.
Oh, no. Okay. Oh, big grenade, big grenade.
Good, Ned.
Oh, good. To try and make a map
of Inferno because. Oh, yeah, Monazzy's got that on locker.
Nice. Vertical.
Rackets looks tempting. Looks tasty, to be honest.
Monazzy. Oh, nice, he's got a hit.
Yeah, that's a little bit of damage. No kill. No name.
Shoot the wall, bro.
Just thoughts here for G2. What does this mean?
He's gonna back out. What a bitch ass.
How easy it would be to test Roland, but
rotations.
Mm-hmm, they're gonna make their move closer to A.
Here we go, bro.
You're executing. Fuck. It's Shuhei to throw caution. No, he's putting to smoke. No. No. What? Not only am I extensively trained in XM1000 in the face of a challenge, Roland goes nice.
2v2, winnable. Is his counterpart to take it back?
I don't see a kid. Could be one on the way. Sneaker made easy. That's the best combo.
Jimbo, big position.
But just like the last retake and Yimfat's clutch, there is a question as to where Mouse could.
The fucking saving!
And a question as to whether they want to take this risk.
Easy for G2.
No!
We need the sovereign key, bro.
They offer Mouse an A. Oh my god, some parting shots, and this is the round. Mouse, they get into the A side early. I want to give Hooksy so much credit for that.
Okay,
first.
How much can you pull out right now?
Are we getting the classic?
We just saw Mouse do the exact same thing on lane. They were able to get in while Hooksy himself had nades out, not being able to anticipate exactly when that play would happen. That's a feather in the cap of Shuhei.
We'll play it now.
Now goes from Jimpat's hands, from Torji's shots earlier to show that he's
on
form.
Keep in, keep in. I'm just checking you.
163.
Ah, yeah, keep in. We suddenly
have a I hope Tats is not mad at them. We have seen Tats tilt before. He took a timer and then he tilted.
Now, when people say in interviews.
Guys, yeah, I'm not pulling out. I'm gonna go fuck.
Shuhei hasn't said
I'm not gonna lose sleep on 200. I will not lose sleep on 200, but I will lose sleep on a missed out 700. That's how it works. That's true Giga Chad twister mind.
All right, guys.
Exactly.
Says you.
Desert Eagle shot that broke Nico for so long.
I don't fucking pull out. You know that. First time we see them back in top 8 in the major.
And it felt like this game was going to be the one where they go.
Honestly, only pussies pull out. Who the fuck pulls out?
You do not. Oh no, what is this? Oh, because they saved. Yeah, okay. Two save is fine.
We need them on the right side.
They've lost barely any games since getting in trouble. Straight up.
That's pretty safe.
Again, it's pressure from utility. But check this out. A 20
op on Inferno can go massive, you know, like.
And an op equal
100%, especially on Minis' hands, man. It's fucking right, three kills.
The thing is though, Hooksy, alone on B. Oh god.
Come on, Hooksy, go. Yeah, I like that. He's gonna get the gun. I like that. Get the new angle with the op. They push, kills, get the gun. Now they're almost on even footing.
We don't know which way this bomb will go in the end.
Go A, bro.
Oh, again.
Back rounds where Odyssey shot hits, but he doesn't get his kill. And last time was
noise.
Then went into
nice.
They go A.
Will fall.
No, they don't.
Oh my God, Hooksy died with no kill. I'm gonna snap. Ooh, fucking Hooksy, man. I love you, Hooksy. I love you, man.
I swear to didn't block you, but if I. At the A site.
Yes!
A challenge on the smoke to cross. It's a fucking Christmas miracle.
How much pressure are they going to try to keep going? They cancel the plan. Into the
boost. No. Yes!
It's a disaster.
Yes.
It's a 2v4 demanded of Mouse with time ticking quick.
20 seconds.
The op's gone down. The bomb's picked up. He's got his support system here in Shuhei.
The bomb is only going to get harder to plant.
Round's over. You won. GT1.
But now they're both
1v3 for
push, reinforcement, push! Yes!
Easy!
I feel bad for Jimbo. From a
G2 I don't.
He did see him.
Hooksy clutched hard there. Oh man, I knew it, man. Once they had taken over the B side, it was Hooksy Chad.
I should drink him with both hands.
Dude, Hooksy is the best player I think I've ever seen in my entire life. Straight up.
On your ass. This
one. Dude, man, it's gonna be so weird for you, man. Rooting for Mouse next game. You're gonna be like rooting for the red team.
Yeah. Nah, he gave him the mental upper hand. And then when they were talking about that in the comms, the guy it got blocked up in the fucking apartments. He's too busy talking about it. It's a massive mind control. Nice!
Yeah.
Under
piece somehow.
Could have given him another challenge, could have given him a fair fight instead.
Oh no, they got side control now. Good execution.
Look how fast we are already there.
Ill-equipped bomb site. Everybody's ready though. They only have one small one Molly left.
It's time to make some magic, Mouse.
Fucking Sui with a Mac 10. No chance.
No way.
That shit does nothing.
This has to be over.
Shuhei is pressed into the short side.
Hooksy at the top, let's see what he does.
Second of vertigo, I am bricked.
What?
No! G2!
Nice, Hooksy!
Hooksy, please!
G2!
Yes!
Juice!
Time! Shuhei has one opportunity!
Shuhei chews through the...
How did we lose?
Keep on rolling!
Oh, let's keep it going one round at a time.
Who is this Soyou guy? Who is this Soyou guy with the Mac though? Checking PC!
This fucking Soyou guy came out of nowhere. First major a year ago. Now,
checking PC. Bro. He was standing on a barrel on a Mac 10, like dancing and shit. Goes 1v2, gets 2k. What is this? John Barrel.
That's what happens when you're not nervous. You could beat times like that.
Whoa, Hooksy going in. Oh, I like this. This is a big play.
Where is Hooksy going?
What a god! Boom!
Holy shit!
Miko serves the perfect distraction.
Hooksy!
More kills than he had in the last three best of threes. And that could actually be true.
And in return, takes a ton of damage. Torzy has exactly what they needed. A lifeline put forth.
Not again.
Oh, not the bullet A push again, please.
He sits on 32 HP.
Sexa with only a max 10.
Yeah, he can just hold this. Just like.
Round started, and it is silence.
Why even pick that? He can just hold the fuck out of that and just wait.
creeping beneath the floorboards.
And he has smokes too. If he gets molly, just insta smoke yourself. Easy.
From G2, playing from car.
Nice. This is good for us. This is good for us.
Hunter keeps his head down. Hunter can very well allow him to walk up onto the bomb site, and if he is uncertain because of the pit support, then my god.
Yes!
It's done!
Easy! Like nothing, man! Like fucking nothing!
And they will rock away Inferno!
Oh yeah.
Nico is back.
That one goes. And near the end, you can see the comeback happening.
I don't know what's going on.
Mouth earned themselves a little bit of dignity.
Holy
in those final
shit.
Moments.
As Kerrigan says, it is important to walk away with rounds you can be proud of, and there is no doubt that Mouse put those forth.
Whoa, come on, man. Stay calm.
Right
come on.
G2 on the major big stage.
Boys, Vertigo is going to be a blast. I swear, Vertigo is.
What's the second box of
it feels
box.
Like a top map.
Just a second box is clear.
Or before, I have
no utility,
Ruins.
Okay?
I have top
cool
Ruins,
guys and shit.
I'm top Ruins, I wait for it to fade. I'm taking the bait of the banana, guys.
I don't see banana, guys.
Chill, don't shoot.
Careful, you're all by yourself, Rich.
I can take banana.
These comms, Jesus Christ!
I'm them, okay?
Yeah.
Nice. One more Ruins.
Rolling CT.
One more nice. Ruins. CT, one more two! Both. Okay, I'm hiding, I'm playing the bomb.
Holy.
You should mix up.
Oh man.
There is,
they're leaving.
Op saving and he's leaving. You need to take the op.
Take
well.
Ilias op. Nice, Ilya!
Guys, fucking good job, guys.
I'm leaving with Ilias op.
Dude, oh, I'm getting PTSD chat from fucking playing Overwatch on EU servers when, like, everybody speaks a different language and there's people that do speak English and nobody understands each other.
Our. Let's hope that doesn't backfire, huh? But is it, can he catch karma if he does it in private? Like if he talks behind his back?
Oh talking yeah, and also man, X, congrats
okay,
on
though.
Your performance on Navi today, man. Holy fuck.
Man, see that? Yeah, it went hard.
Yeah, dude, that was nuts. It was so funny. I saw a tweet of someone being like, wonderful, went crazy today against Eternal Fire, and it was just a video of you.
Oh no.
It was so good. But it was your Deagle Ace, so it was like, it was impressive.
Yeah, thank you, man. Yeah, I've been honing my skill a little bit.
Dude, I was actually like, I was shocked when I saw that. I was not expecting it. I thought it was going to be like another like troll.
Yeah.
10 shots, but like, Nadi, you went fucking nuts.
Yeah, it was nice. Yeah, I've been playing a little bit more CS here and there off stream, but I've always wanted to like lock it on a game, you know? Like actually lock it on CS at one point. But then you play, and it's like, I think when you get against like a couple cheaters or whatever, it ruins my day. I don't want to play it anymore, you know?
Dude, man, CS is just full of cheaters, man. There's no chance right now. You gotta just wait, like, a year or something. It's fucking dog shit. Or play face and then just lose all your fucking brain cells. Alright, man, though. But hey, man, listen. Dude, it was fun fucking watching for a sec, man. But yeah, I don't wanna, like, you know.
No, you're good. I'm just chilling, brother. I'm just fucking, I'm at the computer just fucking watching this shit until my bet's over.
Lost hey, fair enough.
Yeah, and look, it's Nico, the guy who just won us.
Hold up. Just for fun, let me see how much it would be if I pull that right now.
Maximum clueless.
It has to be profit, right? There's no shot. There's no shot.
No, no, no. It's actually even less. Wonder why? Yes. Because.
X says, yo. Now look at the fucking chat history between X and I, bro. Fucking. Candle for team prices.
Because the odds of Mouse. Like. They do the analytics of the stats they have, right?
Yeah.
XQC.
And basically. Mathematically, I think. With the set that they have, it's more likely that Mouse wins both next maps,
but not
right?
Bad.
So my bet goes down in value.
Oh, right, yeah.
Because of the way that they do their stats.
Here we go, baby. Here we fucking go, baby. Don't I'm calling.
That's so fucking dumb.
Boys,
what the fuck?
You reply. You replied and said, "Meow."
Yeah, we need some deluxe questions, bro. Yeah, Dona.
Smile.
Wait.
Your bet is G2 wins overall there, right? Like 2-1, but
2-1 overall, yeah.
Hello. Okay. Yeah. Why? Yeah. Yeah. Why? Is it horizontally? Oh, I hear myself.
Hello. Hi, guys.
Cam is off. Cam is off.
1 second, please, everyone.
One second. Dude, calm down. Oh, I hope it's not Dima. Cam is off. Calm down. Cam is off. There we go.
You see me because my phone is like.
You gotta lock it. What?
such a shit show, holy shit.
Yeah, man. Suck,
I'm so nervous right now. Okay, you see me good now, right?
Yeah. Donut, G21, map number one, it's possible, holy.
Who's this guy?
Hello,
Donut.
Hi.
Hello, brother.
Oh, that's the Clan guy.
That's
Demo
Warhacks to famous CS, you know, streamers.
Oh, that's cool.
Are you Clan Mystic?
From Mystic?
Because his hair, he looks like Clan Mystic.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
He's got the Clan Mystic haircut.
You know what, Ole?
Yeah.
In the hotel, because like all like the guys are staying there as well, and then someone said, "Is this JL?" And he thought Diva.
Some Asian guy thought I was JL. He has the same curtain haircut. That's right.
Bro,
I can barely hear him, bro.
Yeah.
Let Dima waffle. Let Dima say something to the stream because his stream is also watching. Smell me. Dima, have some words, bro. Have some words. How do you like the major?
How you like the major? Everything.
The major's amazing. All my pickums are completely destroyed. I'm 0-3 right now. I'm about to be 0-4. Chat, hello?
Chat, hey, pickums, chat.
I rewatched the VOD yesterday. And thank you, chat. Thank you for all the love. Appreciate it, guys.
We love you, Dima. Yeah. You're a beast.
I love you, Tony. Thank you.
What are you doing now? Where are
you? Eating.
I'm
really
sad. Oh my god, I want to.
Eternal Fire Lost Furious is completely devastated, so he just got lunch. Like, he got food.
And he's homeless.
No way, he goes 2-0.
And Eternal Fire Lost.
Is he homeless?
I mean, I think he feels homeless. But it only us.
Wait, hold my microphone.
I'm the microphone.
Man, Mouse definitely have it.
You know, bro, you know what I could do? I could put another like 75k, right? And I can hedge my bet by putting 2-1 Mouse instead. And I can make money on it.
It's Mouse though. Like, Mouse is like, you know, dude. They went 3-0 in like the opening part, which is like really impressive. But like, it's like, it's a brand new combination of players, you know? So it's like,
Just for fun, let me see actually.
Oh, I'd recommend going 2-0 for G2. That's like, you know.
Yeah, yeah.
Because G2 is fucking cracked right now.
It's still 2.5x.
Okay.
Let me see, just for fun. You know what's crazy? If I put 100k on it, I end up breaking even on that. Right?
Mm-hmm.
The only way I lose everything is if it goes 2-0.
38 months, Pog, love your content, keep up the good streams.
Jack, you better ripping his comments, kind of lame.
I mean, Oni's co-streaming, you know, your co-streaming, it's like,
Yeah, but the games, right? But not, well, Zuman is more like fan, his content, more like, guys, I feel bad watching it.
Ah, yeah,
fair
enough.
That
G2 were
able to dictate the pace of the next six that's my fault with streaming. Sorry, chat. It's less content, but I think it's important.
That is a small advantage, turning into a bigger one.
And honestly, Jason, just hard to watch.
Yeah, well, I mean, not if you want a G2 with this one. Obviously. Some of the stuff they were busting out is really cool. This is round 7. Look at this execute. Good utility. Force the defense.
Oh, yeah, next.
Oh, wow. Wait, that was really cool.
You're going to call a really creative play. It's a little bit of a different way to attack this B bomb site. And Nico's actually to come through the CT spawn smoke, completely blind as Shuhei. Trying to slow things down with utility, and then you put all the pressure on Brolin, and you're like, bro, pick a spot. Where do you want to watch? You want to stay in the bomb site? Are you going to watch towards Coffin? You going to watch Banana? What do you want
to
do?
To be fair, this was phenomenally played by G2. I have to say, the fact that they were able to slow down when they realized, wait, hold on a second, Brolin is here.
Carl Forzen. Chat, Forzen.
This is where you can misplay your hand very quickly.
Isn't he hoping for a fucking for a mouse win?
Give time to the smoke to reload. Nico comes from behind.
I think it was
G2 win. Sandwich. That was picture perfect.
You were asking me if there was like a team.
Is that like a reasonable thing? Though, in if you look at this season, whatever, or like this stretch of time, is it reasonable to think Mouse would win the set, or is it like off?
Yeah, some people thought that Mouse was going to win the entire major.
The whole thing?
The whole thing. I mean, same with G2 though. G2 is also expected to win the whole thing. Before this, it was Spirit, but they got eliminated. So now it's like, who the fuck knows what's going to happen? Like, everyone's like up in air.
Both in terms of calls, which we already highlighted, but in terms of frags, what a combination. We can't be
positive all the time. Yeah, Spirit's not going to pay up the call if I call him.
But I'm going to start actually on the G2 side because some of those CT rounds did leave me wanting. Retake server up now, please, because, I mean, that's how you tilt yourself.
I mean, they allow.
Chat, Forzen doesn't do like collabs like that, chat. Guys, he doesn't collab with himself sometimes, like. That's what it is.
Forzen does not talk to a single other person, ever. He's on his own 24/7.
I say more, Is he the only one with Brolin that showed us something out of the mouse cam?
Torji was here.
And he is
someone that all coming out.
He was the first one to actually stand his ground with the AWP. He had double multi kills from different positions as well. He was looking for kills. That sequence in apps where he gets a kill and a leg shot and he goes back with the P250, that tells you the mentality.
He was
infinite difference making. And I'm not going to hold it against Torji. I think he tried DM. His best. There's another name.
That leaves the odd duck out, Jason.
Yeah, I mean, unfortunately, you do kind of have to mention exertion in the next pile of just a
jump on Discord, cut.
Kind of mentioned it's kind of playstyle. Sometimes it's going to look awesome, sometimes it's going to look terrible.
Come on, cut.
This is that terrible game where it just felt like you couldn't get anything going. Now,
come on, man.
Fair too.
Come on, play.
Put a lot of pressure on him, a lot of different looks at that beat long site, but he had, there was nothing going his way throughout that entire
game. Oh, no, Jack, you know what? Dude,
what?
Next year, you know what you do? You have like, you have a bunch of CS skins in the game.
Yeah.
You should like, land out. Your skin's like a pro player.
Oh yeah, yeah, I can do that. Wait. So what's something from doing that right now? Oh, because their account and be friends with them for a while, for like a trade, right?
Nah, they're all like locked in already. Like you could be like fucking the king of fucking England, and they would be like they would not talk to you because they're like locked in to win the stuff. You know?
Yeah, no, yeah, no, but for the next thing, right? It takes days, right? It's like 5 days, something like that. No.
No, I think it's fine. I think just send it right now. Yeah. I guess it could be cool.
Smile through the pain, man. That's what you need to do. This is a displayed, of course, very high quality.
I thought when you add somebody, you cannot immediately trade them skins. You can't.
Yeah, you can. You can. Yeah.
Oh, they can't trade it back.
Yeah, you can't trade it back for a week. You gotta wait a week. Yeah.
I mean, the only thing is, all the best skins. I mean, I do that right now. I don't give a fuck.
That make them look really dope. Dude, it'd be so fucking sick. You message Wonderful. Like, you send your like fucking orb or some shit, your Dragon Lord to him. Dude.
Yeah. Bro.
That should be legendary.
But I know now they're locked in. But did they play tomorrow too?
Yeah, play tomorrow. Yeah.
All right. I wonder who would do it then.
You just message them on Twitter, like.
Yeah, I'll do that right now.
Hit
DM to me. Who do you think would actually reply at? And take my skins.
Oh, JL. I think he was. JL would probably.
You think Robs will do it?
Nah, Robs right now he's. I asked him because I wanted to give him my thing, and he replied he was like, nah. He wants to keep his own skins right now.
Oh, that's good. Oh yeah. So yeah, because I would assume people would be more inclined to take like ops, right? Because of the zoom in.
Oh my god, wait. Yeah. I have a perfect person for you, man. This guy right here, I think. He's Brokey. He's also on FaZe. And he's the AWPer. I think he would actually like accept your like AWP 100%.
Say his name. Chat, because visually, if you have a different skin in your hand and it's an AK, right? I think it does change things. People want to stay at home, feel comfortable. But with an op, it doesn't matter because when you're zoomed in, there's a difference on the colors on the screen. It's the same thing.
Make a statement about your growth as a team from out, then this is the perfect setup. You've been handed a backhand.
Dude, your chat is so fucking brain rotted.
They don't get it.
You say the most simple fucking statement and they spam question marks like, what's the question? What did you not get, chat? What did you?
Chat. It was close until it wasn't. Let me put it that way. Chat. The way performance works in all sports, all whatever, is the thing you've been practicing with the winning combination. You want to protect that. You want to replicate it as best as you can. Even in League of Legends or before, this came from fucking StarCraft 2. People would bring a ruler to the fucking event, and they would fucking go. They would go to the computer, and they would calculate the amount to the fucking millimeter. Right? Of the screen, and then they would sit. Because they want to replicate what they have at home, what they practice with, you know?
Balls in my
what's his name?
I sent you his Twitter and the fucking, the chat.
Brokey?
In Discord. Yeah, Brokey, yeah.
Notoriously a part of the map where most people usually ignore, don't really know how to play. I think Mouse can have rounds that depend solely on these moves and different timings. They have a little bit of diversity that not everybody can bring to the table on the map.
And yeah, you want to talk about another win condition that we kind of laid out in the pregame as well, as I think Shuhei called a really pretty good T side on Inferno to get them back into the game.
They have to pick up guns with different skins in their maps.
This one actually sent you my scam Twitter account, and I'm going to fucking steal your skins.
I think you have some good things going your way, obviously. obviously you need exertion to be stepping up in his level. I think Brolin is someone you're going to want more out of on this map as well. He was part of that B defense that just got absolutely broken down and shattered. But they've got a fighting chance.
They absolutely do, more than a fighting chance. I think if you put all the factors together, right, the fact that you know, they were shook on that first map, but still from G2 they have some homework for their CT side specifically. The fact that when you look at the recent record, Mouse should have the upper hand on Vertigo. The fact that I don't think Exertion plays a map like that or a game like that twice in a row, hopefully. But then the whipped cream on the cake, as you may
say,
that this is now your elimination game.
Yeah.
The next one you lose, you're going home.
I'm gonna miss stream as well. Let me know.
With that knowledge in the back of your head, like that hits you as you stand up out of your.
Mahi says the rename what is it to John Dongle.
Maps and try and get over. I'll tell you what though, I mean, they say Exertion's not.
That is nice.
Twice in a row, someone who can play a map like
John
Dongle,
dude.
And I love the kind of aggressiveness and assertiveness and just the
initial. Your names actually show up on screen because all my stuff has no names, so it's not like a.
It
makes it trade locked. It makes it trade locked.
Fighting
for a
ramp can be effective. What else? If you're winning those battles. Oh, yeah, renaming. Yeah, unless you have a name tag already in your inventory, don't rename it.
Unless I give him the tag yet.
I mean, if Nico finds that kind of vibe, he had on Inferno.
If you already have a tag in your inventory and that tag is tradable, then it's fine. Then you can just rename it. But if you buy a name tag, it gets a 7-day trade cooldown, and then if you rename something, that item gets a 7-day trade cooldown.
Oh yeah, wait, I can just take K-San, right? Does it work for FaZe?
The beginning of this map is going to be extremely important. If we were looking at a FaZe versus G2 game, I could make the argument that it's okay. FaZe have the backbone, they have the experience.
Also at the beginning, they're going to come back into this. I see, he knows the players, no?
Exactly, and I feel that's not the case quite yet for Mouse, so you rely a little bit on that good start of the game that makes you feel a little better.
Oh, the COD team, no, he doesn't. I don't think, does he?
We're on our map pick. Things are going to be fine, guys. Everybody, let's bring it together. Now, imagine
Brother Banks.
405 start, and then we're going to start to see what they're made of, because this is the moment where Hooksy can apply all the pressure.
Dude, have you heard about Oni's cursed orb?
Yeah, we also seen some.
Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, you sent me a text then.
No,
oh, he did?
To G2.
He said, I can help with getting the skins of the face, guys.
Static match, I mean. I think G2 is definitely a temperamental team that it has to go all the way over the finish line or you don't believe it, basically. And I think Mouse have to see that possibility, to know that they have the quality to disrupt, even if it doesn't go for them in the first couple of rounds. I truly believe that.
But this is why I like what I saw at G2 on this map, is like kind of what you're saying there, is like this is a team I think that is going to believe very much in how they're playing at the moment. Like, there's nothing out in Inferno that you're going to be disappointed about if you're G2.
No.
Even if your CT there. Side was a little bit weak and shaky, you're like, whatever. Like, we had such a good T side, it didn't even matter. Individuals were there and on point, making things easier. I think you come into this map just full of confidence and just forgetting that this has been a little bit of a crux for you in the past.
Oh man, is it really happening, Jason? Is it really happening? Are we standing here talking
me,
about
baby.
Once again a breakdown from Mouse? Talking about once again not being able to
take down. I'm talking to the guy crazy.
On the big stage.
Yeah.
Did we circle back right here?
Existence. I mean, and then we also, as we set up before, you know, sometimes.
Come on, bro. Guys, as I like some of the G2 guys, much love. Guys, much love it. I kind of need you guys to lose this map. Come on, man. Guys, listen.
Fuck G2, man.
Guys.
This is the whole point. Seize the moment. Like, you can't fault them for anything. They didn't do anything wrong. Seize the moment now.
Guys, my bet isn't on G2 winning it. It's on G2 2-1. This, if they win this, I lose.
Do you think there's a way on Vertigo, just situationally on the map, to play as free-flowing and free-spirit as they did?
They have to lose this for me to win.
I think the map sort of blocks them more. It's a bit more claustrophobic. I don't think you can have.
Well,
I mean, Aram, you're gonna tell me they're gonna just cross smokes like wild horses?
I'll tell you what. There's a similarity to Inferno when you think how important Banana is.
Because everybody said it that Vertigo is 100%.
If G2's just gonna be able to barrel up and get, you know, one for one.
He said that Vertigo is 100% Mouse winner.
This Mac 10, Nico with his AK-47. If you don't have that much success, there is a world. It's a critical part of the map, the same way Banana is.
There is a world. He's staring into the abyss, this guy.
You just don't admit it.
Listen, all of the conditions materialized.
And she is sparkly.
G2 fan, life is amazing. Hooksy had a good game. Nico showed up. Like, what else do you need? Everything's coming together.
This is the pixel.
Here in the Royal Arena, I want to see Mouse play to their best level, and I want to see them bring.
Am
I crazy? No, she's sparkly.
For Christmas, so let's head over to Scrummy and Launders.
Yeah, no, she is. Am I crazy?
Yeah, that's right, Chuck.
I usually just focus on the men, right? So like,
the basement of a hotel. This is no longer a studio. This is the
she's glittered
stage,
up.
And Mouse have dropped map one.
That's right. Welcome to the final stage. Some say they don't feel pressure. Some feel pressure.
What?
And we see it. But under the bright lights in the Royal Arena, we will find out. So Copenhagen, raise that pressure!
Yeah!
Do or die. It's time, Mouse. Enough of this playoffs crumble. Enough of playing the victim and falling to the old dogs.
Ah, come on, bro. Come on, bro.
G2 Esports, written off by many, and yet here they are fighting on. Nothing they can do but play, given the chance.
Yeah, this is Onay. He's not the computer yet.
On the T side, rolling out to top middle.
Okay, they're starting on police, so it's kind of scary.
Police is good. Oh, wait, no. Oh,
No, this is bad, because they might get ahead and it might go into their head.
Weird back and forth, letting G2 have that momentum, letting G2 have that initial lead.
By the way,
it's something you just can't give over to players like Monacy, like Nico.
That's going to be this title of someone's documentary, okay, in this playoffs. Somehow it crumbled.
Again and again.
Yeah, he saw that. Then he's on full ramp.
All too often.
Let's go, baby.
I hate to admit
we need
it,
a strong side on vertical, bro. Get some confidence.
Yeah, that
bro, it's so warm in my room.
Shall we? Smoke into the elevator to
nice! No, I mean, no!
What do you mean nice? Not nice.
Salt in the wound. Taps away the couple that do try to emerge from top ramp. We said top ramp's gonna be important. Oh, Torzy, just the two. All they're gonna get. G2
that's not possible.
Push it,
Cam.
Ooh, and this is the map where they actually sort of falter on pistols.
Boys,
a team that
it's fine. It's just pixel.
We need a strong
stack. It's just a pistol, so another pixel.
Cheers, my friends.
Yeah!
Oh my God!
No! Guys, the odds said it. Like,
bro,
one or two kills.
So many gang members.
Way more in favor of fucking a Mouse on vertical. No shot there.
Maybe they're not real CS. It still shows you who's nervous.
Sure.
And it shows you who's not.
This map is city sided, no? Police sided, no?
Yes. Smaller
top. Police sided.
Who's nervous? By how much?
Single again. Now time to
pro play is like 1%. It's very tiny. But still, like
ass on this map.
One round.
Usually. And we do have a crazy Nico today. Best performance on the last map. Could become a problem.
It's safe to say it was essential for that beast.
I'm a little bit of a problem.
He hates this map.
Side of their own map.
Every
actually,
time
wait, it could be restarted. It could be criminal side of
on Twitter.
No.
Who fucking knows?
You take down Don.
I'm closing
time,
the prediction. Last chance.
Bad.
F5. Yeah, you don't
really
see
that,
it. Next up.
But again, playing above.
Chat, just you guys know,
level of
we want
in front of them, but when you look up over your monitor,
G2 to lose here. Oh, I want anyway.
Faces staring back at you.
It's you guys, by the way.
No,
you're
no,
the
I
reason.
I want G2 to lose.
All the games are different here on stage.
Holy moly. Boys, this major is so insane. The playoffs are going
to
be stacked,
young
bro.
Stars when it comes to Counter-Strike, but this is a team of young
we have
players
all the Titans.
With no experience in it, right? Not even
dude,
that,
about the PC crash thing, you know? You know how the PC crash?
Yeah.
A team lost? It
yeah.
was against G2,
so
it was against G2.
Here comes the rush,
and if
just
that piece didn't crash, they would have made it this far.
They forced and lost.
Good enough.
G2 gonna convert.
No,
that was
Ika,
that was
pistols.
No, they didn't force them. I didn't see.
Talk about a B site that's very
yeah, now it's gonna be AKs, armor, and now if they lose this, I'm sorry.
Okay. Because I heard SMGs, so I just assumed
it. I think their strongest attribute, that it's sort of a map agnostic thing that they've got going for them, that they can really take advantage of.
Here we go.
Extremely coordinated.
Okay, now the game starts. First two rounds don't really count.
They sort of draw that fine line between last year's heroic.
Okay, this is the first real round.
And today's phase.
G2 on their bonus round.
XQC.
They win this one, bro.
Opening bout towards ramp. We're
gonna have a great start with our economy.
Two sets of eyes peeking down.
Take care of yourself.
It's gonna be on
Zershin,
I think, to really kind of puff his chest.
Slash.
When there's not numbers here for Mouse, he's gonna have to be larger than life.
Main AZ, 60 HP. That's good. That's good.
But it's always
good, yeah.
A tantalizing dance to spam through those
Mana
ramp
Z, please
spokes.
Throw.
All of a sudden, CTs please. Come barreling please. Down please. On you, and you've got a swarm of defenders to deal with. Right now, it's gonna be Nexa under pressure.
She says 5-1 already? What do you mean 5-1 already? Wait, is this event not live? Is it a delay? Nexa, though.
Yes.
What the fuck?
Nico flanking. Huge.
If you check gambling sites, you might be able to see like the future for like 30 seconds there. Given over that control, like a tiny bit. Given the space, now we're starting to get that. But not like 5-1.
Oh, 5-2 on screen.
Nico's trying to get a multi-kill deluxe. 1-2.
No.
Andrew stays alive. That won the round. Nexa 3 kills like it's
nothing. We get this late lurk out from top middle.
4v2. What?
He doesn't know, Is he not gonna listen?
Why did you do that?
The crowd's too loud, they can't hear footsteps. This is so stupid.
They're cheating with the fucking crowd, man.
The fucking crowd is so brain dead. Shut up.
Smoke gets popped open. Hunter jumping up. Could that? Go for the chance before
throw
the
jump.
Oh my god.
Queued up, but Hunter, I like that he doesn't waste time.
No, he jumps. And that's the thing. Like, they're on the same page.
Okay, hold on. Maybe I'm coping, but is Mao's like stellar on their vertical defense? Everyone's this is their map. I mean, they're not using util. They don't have like set plays on the fucking offense. Hello?
Think Spirit, no?
They're just like playing default.
Yeah, G2, no way.
Mouse is good on this map. I think they're a bit nervous, and now it's gonna really set in, and now they're gonna start playing better.
They need like a team around and just like kick in, you know? Super rare. Yes. This year. Inferno
and but it's good because G2 now, they're gonna get like overconfident. They're gonna be like,
yeah, sure.
And they're gonna be like pushing.
Yeah, I can feel that. I see that.
You know nothing about CS2.
Oh, the other guy was barely out of the smoke, too.
What's going on?
Yeah, they just got lucky. This was good. Oh my, main AC has ult. The pressure, Nico in the
last round. Oh man. Oh no. Left.
You know, he did everything he was supposed to. He spammed his smokes. He walked away. He wasn't obvious with the departure.
That was a matter of sort of retraining something they already.
It's fine. They're running a light armor and fucking mini buy on Tech Nines. So
yeah.
It's fine. It's fine. Of course.
This round doesn't count. By
utility is this is just this M4. That's an MLG All-Stars M4. Nico's gonna make quick work of that one. With his own signature. Weapons. Flashbang comes around the corner. They're not gonna catch the only time where Valve gave souvenirs for show match.
Check text. Gotcha.
Max skillet collected those.
Wait, that's harmonica for good luck. For
a member of so they'll stay tightly tethered. Only Nico kind of out on his own, but G2 just inches this one back. Still enough smokes to put up the wall. Expect that next once the time one comes. Easy. Minute on the clock, so there's still this uncertainty on the other parts of the map.
Going back.
The CTs throw out their own util.
Damn, they didn't over-rotate. They're still playing chill.
Already saw them stalled one round prior.
Oh, they're on a quiet.
It's really good how much utility they're wasting there. They just spent like fucking four nades, two mollies, like... They think, you know, it's a fullback. They're equaling.
Sitting on our bomb side. Here and there.
Fourth player comes and joins them. That's Brolin with the second smoke. That wall
Nico.
Is
damn, nice flash too. Disruptive. That was cool.
The play be that obvious this late. They'll have to fight through.
Oh, what is the mouse doing? Right
they're playing with conviction.
Oh, get the bomb down.
What was that?
Oh, yeah, just, you know, yeah, drums, you know, for good luck, you know.
Oh, thank you. So I thought it was only Pixel. I thought it was in real life.
He drew a lot.
Honestly, looks scarier than towards the end of the last map. Like there were some moments where it was like, oh, he's good spot. Gets a wall bang, close moments. And
welcome
again,
to Shanghai.
Welcome to Shanghai.
Are we in Shanghai right now? Oh, is that where the event is right now?
No, it's the Copenhagen. December is gonna be in Shanghai. That's the next major.
That's gonna be interesting. The fact that
it's gonna be fucking insane.
The scene grew a lot, I think. People had to place bets. Like, we see a lot of fans from the...
Okay, it's a buy round. Come on, they really, really, really need that.
From the agency in the crowd. More than usual.
Come on.
Mouse. Shanghai Major couldn't be faster. But bad time zone. Oh, well. Nico.
What? How did I not see that? Pressure point on this ramp. They will chase. No!
If Mayazi dies here, it's round's over. Please.
Oh, he's not. Oh, he's not. He's out of the smoker. No, I would. Dude, what is he doing? Reset.
Torsi looked better on map one. Monesi off to the races, recovering from those missed shots in the round prior.
That's what you want. Full power, Monesi. Full power, Torsi.
Because the conversation was, if G2 were going to cause this upset...
This team's impossible to root for. They just fucking suck. I can't even fake it for one fucking game. Christ.
Excuse me, 1v4, turn 3.
And away.
It feels like anything is possible for Brolin these days. Looking for vindication since joining Mouse. He's been doing nothing but winning, and he's been set up beautifully under Shuhei.
Yeah, these rounds are so important to win. Lineup. Like, so important.
Brolin doesn't have the time.
I hate when chat says 1v3 question mark question mark. You say 1v4 because it was a 1v4 to begin with, you know?
But does he have a
because
way
he will remember us as it was a 1v4 clutch.
Way into the site.
I'm looking like that slipper.
Real life. Oh my god.
I can't even cash out anymore. Even if I wanted to.
Gonna step
oh
god. Trap wire and set this molly off.
Oh, 77k.
Good thing he's got the smoke, huh?
That's how that molly is, and he gets it.
At that point, just fuck it, dude. You know,
no way.
Just gone.
I'm not. You never. You write that shit out. Always write out.
Damn right. Damn right.
Flank. He is right there.
Nah, nah,
whoa.
Nah.
Brolin, peace, Brolin.
Minimal damage.
Brolin. Brolin.
Queue up a guaranteed clutch here for G2.
He's fixing like a boss, but low HP. Low HP.
He's got the kit. Brolin, that's 3 kills deep. And as he goes back,
it's Hooksy,
the
he sucks, he's trash. Fuck you, Hooksy! Fuck you, Hooksy!
Yes!
Boom! Boom! Boom!
Last millisecond, you gotta be able to count to 5, Kurt. You gotta be able to count to 5.
Yeah, tell him, Kurt, tell him, Kurt. Tell him, player, tell him, Kurt, tell him, fool.
X, he didn't get it. X, he defused.
A stage you rarely saw.
What?
GT1, he defused.
Huh?
Oh.
That was probably a nanosecond.
You thought you were gonna take that from underneath his nose.
Oh man.
Bro, that's some bullshit, like fucking land tick rate fucking bullshit. It's gotta be.
How good is this?
Blood of fucking Hooksy so bad he couldn't fucking 1v1 the guy he just defused. Like, come on, man.
Oh my god, man.
So bail you out of an anti-ego, getting 3-4 kills off of one and done position.
Like 5-0. This is over.
Not all the time that you get
hit
in a
low-level.
0-7 is really good. Because that's when like teams get overconfident, and then it's always a comeback.
That's turned
to the wire.
And then that's not in Copium. It is Copium.
They got this.
Again, bro. Like it's a fucking curse, man, bro.
Wait, what?
Yeah, it kind of is.
Wait, what am I? What?
That's a defuse. He got it?
Oh my
god. Oh my.
What?
Are you guys serious?
4 years Crackman Lil Piaro thought he killed
it's not just Mouse embarrassed.
Did they not know?
By the skin of his goddamn teeth.
Good, okay, at least trade that. Jesus Christ. Well, I'm confused. If this is their map, they don't have any like executes or anything. No like set strats. They're just fucking coasting and playing the game.
Right now.
See, so I think Mouse have like an issue with the team. I think it's just truly a skill issue. There's like nothing else. They just they should get out-aimed.
Oh, what could have been?
What is he?
Man, starting to struggle, huh?
I thought he wasn't even close to pulling that off since Brolin ran up onto the site right away.
They didn't see it.
Hooksy was that much deeper though, right? You look back at Monesi.
I feel so smug right now.
Forward
Holy.
Around the crane, dies.
Oh my god, 5 straight here for G2. And another perfect setup here. Standing behind the molly is Nexa.
My god, man, there's no open. Oh. This is domination nice. Map to map again.
If that's enough,
maybe
we can get away. Surely not,
right? So bad. Just so they would have a round. Oh my god.
Now that timeout.
41.
Something, bro. They need a glimmer of hope.
Chat, because of bet limits, okay? Even if I wanted to go all in, it was only going to be a 1.8 ratio.
Oh,
I would have only been like it.
Huh?
180k above.
Oh, man, sure, he looks a way as fuck, bro.
He's got Cyclone Crouch behind them. Another perfect time to call.
What the
fuck? Don't
real?
Really
like, I'm a gambler, dude. I don't. I get a rush from like 2X's.
Yo, we cool, bro?
We're trying to hit that fucking lick.
I don't think you do on that website, but you can do like pistol round bets. So you bet just on one round.
Yeah. Like, live betting. It's still live betting. Live betting is the most twisted shit out there, though.
An anonymous
blazer. My G. I have friends that do live betting, and they make bank doing it.
Thank you, bro. Thank you.
Dude, that's just fucking terrifying. Every kill is like fake. 20k.
It's ridiculous.
Kuss.
No doubt making the most of it. So,
if his name is Anonymous on Twitch,
tools are there for Mouse.
Wow. Hashtag boss mode.
What? What?
Ooh, grenade.
That's massive.
Damage. Shuhei wants the pounce. We've seen this match.
Then he wanted to go for it.
G2 off guard.
Come on, look in.
Activation out of G2.
Oh, nice. He looked at it out there. Good.
Honestly,
G2
a little bit of ramp control, because even when Mouse get to Crane, even when they throw that util over.
How we're winning this right now.
It's a test that G2 keep passing. The recovery of the A site.
Oh man, they got to win back so much space. And Nico, he's happy to keep peeing. I feel like they know in the back of their minds that he's standing here shoulder peeking this angle with confidence. Sprays a little wild, some damage in.
Good.
Maybe fine.
Side control, good.
Well,
it is numbers inside the bomb site.
No way.
Is this a joke or? Bomb or not? What a noble sacrifice. So noble.
But the first of
and now they're saving, now they're scared, now they're overthinking shit, dude. Oh,
yeah. Chat. Thing, I think holding the bomb there is actually the correct play. Because they don't know where the other guy's at, right? They know the guy's going from the back. And it's like, if they get squeezed on those numbers and the bomb is not down, they might never get a chance to plant it again.
It feels like that's where we see FaZe take Spirit right at this point, because they seem to lose in that situation. But every map was difficult, and Mouse showed a good veto to sort of set the stage. Put in a lot of preparation. Imagine how much crap you would put in.
Should we do $1,000 giveaway?
Chat, you can't say question mark on the first take, or on the call, and question mark on the opposite. You cannot have both positions at the same time. You can't do that. You can't do that.
Pixel, my driller, I love you so much. Please keep the money. Do something.
You can't.
On a pixel, open some cases, please. Revolver cases, please. Keep the money.
Surely the right question money has spoke so fast. Thank you. Not because.
I will. I didn't expect that.
You know, Maniac's got enough of his back on
the desk. Even when you try to give something back to the community,
look at the money. Look at the money on GU right now. You got fucking nothing.
Yeah. Don't the crumbs now.
Yeah.
If they lose this, their eco is completely busted for like at least 3 rounds. 2 rounds.
They just gotta keep it clean, and they did get that one round going in the first map.
We'll say two.
I mean that one and the other. I mean, yeah, you're right.
I checked his pros.
Except to say, Nico's giving no room to breathe on this ramp, right? Constantly behind these smokes, constantly with numbers, and posting Monacy on the gap too.
Hello.
There's one team playing for info. Hello. That's G2.
I really hate this fucking bullshit slopes on ramp. I hate that garbage.
It's off the angle at the very
Twitch, are you sucking my ass?
Like prone freezing and shit?
Honestly missing chances.
Okay, we're back.
Good.
You get a quick move from the elevator.
What
empty.
Is that?
Hunter making the most
reload your fucking firearm, Buster. What is this?
Just like that, back into nice, even guys, kill. Guys. Nexa picks one up. That's down towards B.
They're all getting a piece.
Bro's got the response, but he's still
has fucking
plays.
They got the fucking, they got the chess grandmaster butt plug. The fucking vibrates and they shoot.
That's two what the fuck? To fall back onto short side.
Kits available. We also have a smoke on next
one. Let them go. They'll reset. Quick readjustment here from Torji.
Ninja defuse.
Guys, Hooksy is not chat anymore. You lost that title.
Smoke on bomb. Things could get weird.
Want to lose
that. Miss Molotov. Sorry, smoke Molotov.
Will spray through.
It's another situation where they could stick the bomb.
Looking for the damage, and Brolin nightmares rolling. One.
Watch me.
Not again.
Hooksy's
stick it. Oh my god.
Take it easy, man. Sit the fuck down, GU. Sit the fuck down.
Oh my god.
Oh, I'm with a little cash to splash on the side with the knife kill.
No, you would not! No, you would not! How old are you, bro? Nah, bro! You're not gonna beat me, Kurt! What the hell?
Tell him, gangster.
I'm thrice your age! Okay, maybe two times. Maximum. I'm still young. But, bro, that's not happening, bro. That is not happening. Mods, find out who this is, bro. I want we want him.
You got your
there's no shot. If he beats me, he gets a knife. I
could
say it right now.
Could have been an opening.
Yeah, that, wait, what is this?
Half, but it's still
still bro.
Nah, bro. And a half. Look how
if they lose this round, their eco is completely fucked.
Yeah, dude. They tilt ball. They got fucking M4 pistols.
Bro, that guy cheated.
good flash. Should try and set up the deke, but
Nico. Now I actually want to know, Mods, remind me.
Anything to bite down on.
Nice, yeah, through middle, bro.
Off. I'll make it happen.
This is massive. So no. The only guy with a gun to get a kill. Fuck you.
Nexus is doing a great job over towards that B site. We haven't seen it too.
Nice, good job, Toasty.
Good. Frags versus Gympat now a couple of times, keeping him down at 2 and 8, keeping the hopes of a robbery here in round 9 alive.
Fucking Torzy without a fucking skin on his ult. Playing for like $1 million.
Oh nah. Wait, he's got the default. What?
How did you miss?
He's pulling next to your city. This is weird.
And that's my Onision who will be emptying privately. Last map, remember?
And all the while, it is still a good amount of control here for
Hunter.
Will be stopped.
To be free.
That Nexa M4 has been able to rotate over. Monacy still pressing along these smokes. We get the
I hate when they push up there.
Nice.
Yes, bitch!
Crawling on your screen again. It isn't in vain this time.
Yeah! That's my boy! That's my name! That's not glazing! That's just facts! That guy is smart!
Holy shit, every camera angle. Bro.
You never want to
see
bro,
these people.
Let me see some. Let me see some modulus in the chat, bro.
Whatever, because this will catch up to you. Even if G2
we just talked to this guy as well.
The game goes on, they still win because they had such a good
what's
start.
What's up with his hair? I don't get it.
My heart, bro.
What G2 have showed us.
Holy fucking shit, bro.
Now, Mouse had to fight a little harder.
Bro, I need to download this VOD after this, bro. Like,
oh, we can see a glimpse of it. We see
it. Alright, now it's a full save. Good.
The round that ends on a knife.
Good job, Mouse.
Take silence off, bro. Man.
I need this hit so fucking bad.
B site's wide open. No Nexa to stop them. They send reinforcements for Yumfat's half of the map.
Toasty is so good. Fucking Toasty, man.
Awesome. Good. Yeah, it'll be great to look back on his stats.
Toasty.
Dump on the bat. Come on, Toasty.
To pressure Brolin.
Brolin.
Six. Made up forward and more.
This is 4 in a row from us. Nico.
Lock in.
Getting red like a tomato.
But that defuse will remain the one that got away.
Pressure.
Okay, it's a full buy, but if they lose this, they are back to Stone Age again. They are back to Stone Age again if they lose this.
And it'll be the last round. We have to force buy. We're gonna have like fucking pistols.
True.
That's it.
Are playing better than expectation.
This is guaranteed 6-6 if they lose this.
Mon is down.
Chat.
Just go down. Fuck you, Nico.
Over fire.
Mouse is high power.
To take his place.
Toasty.
He's not gonna let you any closer.
We're trying to catch them off guard, it makes sense, don't question mark this chat. This is the major, nerves are high.
Climbing saw so many frags so far.
And if Hook's alive, he ain't gonna do shit, sorry, he did
it. Oh,
there we go, 07.
Last guy, 26 HP!
One kill, all you get.
It's a nice knife glove combo and a nice AK on to top it off.
See, at the top of it, it said poor at the top of it. Literally did it.
His biggest inspiration, his idol,
his nemesis.
Yes! 06 to 5-6!
Do it to him!
With an abundance of comebacks and a history
of that. This guy is still there. He's mad now. He is mad.
To get those wins over the line. Well, Shuhei is in that realm right now.
Yeah.
Oha.
That's right.
It's done.
A major away from Nico would be a good first step.
Probably yeah, it would.
Yeah, that's his aim right now.
Did you know that it's Gouda and not Gouda? Because the French city that it's named after. And then it is called Gouda.
Round of the half from G2. We're a long
then we have one good gun, and it's on Nexa. It's done.
Since Hooksy's defuse.
Oh, the kick! Hooksy, stop! No, yeah, no, I'm saying stop the Hooksy, not you. You're good.
To find timings to get some of the best here in playoffs. Like, they're a team that, obviously, wish you, hey, peaked at the end of CSGO.
Classic
all the major
fucking
Hooksy,
I'm telling you, man. You're going to see the same shit next year. They're going to be doing the same shit.
Oh, this angle is so cheese!
Oh! Jump shot! fucking
like
jump.
Impact's been conditioned to win this next half. This
it's just simple.
Nexa, they've been duking it out 1v1 for the majority of the half.
He shut the shoelaces. Oh. No, 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 no.
Yeah.
No, no, no. They're getting
Nico. That's a big molly.
Standing back into the corner of short. This time goes a little wider.
Bomb, bomb, bomb.
Toasty.
Attempts the swing for site 3v3. Cued right back up.
Toasty, please. Go, Toasty, please.
MP9 in an attempt to press smoke soon enough. Final 30 seconds of the half.
Final good play here from the CT side has been made. Is it a matter of time?
Look, nobody is looking.
Gotten the footing into the site. They've got a smoke still to work
Nexa.
With.
Ah, he is wasting.
No, 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 no.
Go play Molly.
No.
Should be cancelled by the smoke, but Brolin goes Boys. Deep, and G2. Hang on.
And we needed this last one for sure.
One more sprinkled at the end to
it's fine. Chat. This is a heavily police
Kansas map pick.
G2.
Again, we got to choose which
five rounds on criminal.
Yeah, on the yeah. That's on top of that, it's their pick, and the round, the game before, right? Like, they were not favored to win, and they still make a pretty good comeback. Now they need to make a smaller comeback with more comfort. So that this is good, chat.
But you gotta say,
chat, it's a smaller comeback with even more comfort.
Oh, pistol, very important.
It's a compounded advantage.
G2. Let this
I can't
somewhat.
Believe it was fucking 0-6, and I was 5-7.
Good comeback. Good comeback. Yeah, good, 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 good.
That's actually still a dignified half.
Okay. Now I want police to win here. Police. Police. Police.
Torzy is right there.
Please. Okay.
Critical. Yeah, Pluto, for my bet to win, I need you to lose here. Who's booing you?
They're booing the timeout.
Oh, it's a fucking technical timeout, that's why.
ADHD generation, well.
I think someone's PC crashed.
Nice. A hook's in need is a fucking copian bump. Come on, come on, come on, come on. They're in their head.
Come on, come on, get to them, come on.
Apparently they can crash because of a bit weapon. But like,
bro, nowadays you never know,
oh,
bro.
Oh yeah, heard about that, yeah.
Zoom,
but that was like,
sometimes
like
you think,
50-50.
Oh my god, the
could have been a video,
oh,
it could have been a bit flip.
They're real, they're real. But these days, it's less likely that it's a bit flip because they make the parts differently, no right? With like some ceramic thing or something like that, uh-huh. To counter the bit flips, pretty much. They start doing that on the airplanes as well.
Dude, fuck that, man. I want bit flips. So I can like.
Make, yeah, yeah. It gives RNG to real life.
Exactly. It's like gambling, but like constantly, you know.
What if you're about to be happy? Something good happens. A bit flip lands in your head and in your brain.
Show the crowd, bro.
And then, you're
right,
not happy, or you become sad because of it.
So I think we're gonna go to
think
a
about that. How unlucky
right
that
back.
Is.
What just happened?
When the game goes live.
What?
You mean, like, I'm
calling
Donna.
I'm calling
Donna.
We have inside info.
Back of the head.
Oh. I'm calling Donna right now. Suck. She's inside of the arena. Let's see what.
Oh,
happened.
Wait, what happened?
Wait,
Donna. What just happened, Donna? What just happened? Donna, the mic. You need to accept with mic. Wait, I have. Donna, what just happened? What just happened, Donna? Donna, I can hear you.
What the fuck happened?
Donna?
What is happening?
You tell me. Donna.
People stormed the fucking stage. What? Nah, they're trolling.
What?
What is happening?
What the fuck? It went straight to break as well.
What?
This is kind on PGL.
Throughout all of this.
I was happy that we won, but I was like still.
Oh,
was
yo, I got money on this shit. What is going on?
Yesterday when I woke up,
should
I was
worried?
So happy, feeling relieved and
good.
Now like everything is fine and I just
what
can't
the fuck?
To get the playoff started.
Yeah, 48, 4 years, for sure. How what did we get here?
Donna says, I can't call, we have to go backstage.
What the? I'm looking at it, hold on.
Everyone would say, he goes from Flames to G2. Yeah, that's
I need the shit.
30 months put
what's this?
Critical territory now.
Some guy stormed the stage, man. So weird. He's
what
fighting
the
people.
Fuck?
That's just weird.
Critical territory now.
Titan Hollow.
What the fuck?
Yo, if I lose because of this, I'm fucking suing this fucking brokey ass bitch ass. Yo, you fucking bitch. You fucking bitch. Who the fuck is you, man?
Critical territory now.
What was he doing? What was he doing?
Like, why though? Why storm the stage? Mouse especially, what the fuck did Mouse do?
Wait, is it multiple people?
Was it?
Yeah, it's like, you know, it's just one guy. What is
yeah,
he doing?
Yeah, just one guy, yeah. Dad.
What is he doing? What a fat fucking loser, man. Fucking obese piece of lard. Fuck you.
Wait, they broke the trophy?
Critical. Critical territory.
I'm actually going one guide. But I think they apparently broke the trophy.
What? What a lard.
Oh, the trophy fell over.
No. I don't see it.
On only stream. Like they pushed him over and like the podium fell over.
The game goes live.
The trophy fell down. He pushed the trophy down. Well, you're getting fucking arrested, buddy. What the fuck? I feel like Hassan Abi right now, bro. I'm not gonna lie. I feel like Hassan Abi right now, bro.
Yeah, same.
G2 GM.
I'm allowed to be mad. I'm allowed to be mad. If you have money on this shit, you're allowed to be mad.
You see this all the time.
Oh my god. Apparently, the dude also stream on kick. Execute him.
I'm.
Like, why?
Get him out.
Eddie! I'm calling my boss right now.
Did he mean to break it down?
He's exiled.
Hey, look, G2 Pekka.
Yo, you fucked up, bucko.
Now they tackled him onto the trophy. Didn't mean to, huh? But still, like.
Yo, you done fucked up, bucko.
So, all right, folks. It's getting a little exciting out here. So I think we're going to go to a short break and be right back when the game goes live.
Come on, bro. What the fuck?
So fucking weird, man. Jeez, prison, that's so weird.
Like, those guys, I don't know. Okay, not prison, but bro, it's cooperation with like Denmark. They know the major, like it means a lot to them and stuff.
Oh my god.
Wait, this guy ran down the middle.
That guy is definitely not Margrilla.
Was it Fabrile? Yeah, hope she don't even give them. Yeah, I know.
What?
What the fuck, Chad?
I don't even want to see
it,
bro.
Security missed click on the tackle and they fucking topple the thing over.
Oh my god.
Dude, that's cringe.
That's so weird, man. Okay, but technically though, on paper, right? Any disruptions goes in favor of Mouse because they have the, if try both teams are not feeling it, right? It only goes to city side because the map is decided, right? So that's mm-hmm. overall still this technically on paper good for my bet 100%. Vibes
yeah.
are
yeah.
These guys are fucking vibe terrorists, though.
Wait, there was like six people. What the fuck? The one guy ran down the center, and then like five more people just like all ran towards mounts. What the fuck?
Hell fucking no. Why? Nah, bro, this pisses me off right now, bro. Heck?
This is so lame.
We never
man.
Have something like this at the fucking at CS events, you know?
Dude, the fucking 3D printed trophy, that's man. One fall, GG, it's gone.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Nah, Chad. I think it's a weird relation, Bruder. I don't even want to fucking give it any attention, bro. Is it Hopshi? Is it for sure? Is it for sure?
This is so dumb. Why did they do that anyway?
It's really
just to go and put their hands in the air. Like this is so brain dead.
Yeah, bro. I mean, come on, bro. I don't even want to.
I can't even think of a reason, mention, like, bro. Both teams haven't done shit, like, for anyone to even do that. G2 and fucking Mouse. Not really much of a reason.
Yeah, like, what the fuck?
Last video.
Wait, what is this?
Wait.
This. Yeah, I see some conspiracy shit, hold on. I don't like... Hold on.
Okay, I'm reading some conspiracy shit as well.
Oh, ew. It's some fucking weird fucking like betting bullshit.
Yeah, dude. Yeah, dude. Oh, I was
gonna say. Fucking sure, yikes! Like,
a betting site was angry at another betting site, and then that betting site sponsored G2 and hired people to probably run on stage or some shit. Like, I'm pretty sure that's most likely what happened. Top 5 easiest ways to get hated. Like, why? Like, dude.
Some pros about CSGO role.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. Can I be honest with you? Like, all these sites are all dog shit, all corrupt, all absolute fuckheads. Like, nobody's like more pure or better. Yes, somebody might be a scammer. It's all a fucking scammers. It's all shit.
It's a complete fucking scam. Like,
it's all dog shit.
Completely. Like, there's no restrictions, nothing. They're all just dog shit against dog shit.
It's so bad.
At least, like, with actual gambling sites that involve actual money or cryptocurrency, they have actual restrictions in place to make sure they don't fuck you over.
Yeah, no shit.
Like stake shit?
I don't want to fucking hear about fucking some stake bullshit. Dude. They have the same product on fucking Stake US, motherfucker, and it is the exact same thing. And it's fucking, it's fucking legal and shit. It's the same product. Like, what are you on about? It's the same product. If it was bad and unregulated and dog shit, they would not be accepted to be on fucking Stake US, dumbass.
Also, like, at the same time, I think China underestimates, because most of you guys probably not like CS related. You don't know about CS shit.
It's so,
dude.
Yeah.
CS gambling sites are so fucked up. On the fucking website, you can't ban yourself. Maximum 1 week. You can't, like, quit. They force you to return, and they sometimes send you trade offers on your Steam account without you doing shit, so you come back. Like, all these gambling sites are fucking deranged. And they're fucking arguing against each other and fucking, you know.
That's dog shit. Same site I gambled on. What are you talking about? I never gambled on any CS sites ever. You buster.
What? Can you just, like, ad block time, that thing?
Never even a singular time, ever.
This feels like a football event, bro. Soccer event, and then it's like people running on the fucking field, bro. But this is CS, bro. Like, what the hell? Bro, what is this? What is this?
Sorry, folks. We'll go to a short break and be right back when the game goes live.
Yeah, but Chad, it's nothing serious, it's just some cringe shots, bro. It's nothing like... like, this looks really scary, but it's just some cringe shots. We're trying to, like, spread a message or something. I don't know, bro.
It's not the Miami Air, I think. I think I was dumb the other day. I had, like, a bunch of, like, Scott towels or whatever, or, like, paper towels. And I kept, like, bunching them, whatever. And it released a bunch of, like, trophy particles in the air. Like, look.
Ach, ja.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
HLTV? Ooh, HLTV is gonna be molding, no? I mean, for good
it's
reason,
not dust, it's like, it's paper towel, like, residue. I've been bringing the fuck out of it. Like, lint,
rip
yeah.
Trophy. It was bad anyways. Okay, nah, bro, like... should have been made out of metal. Bro, is it?
Dude, I think you should be able to refund your bet now. Good, like, low. That's fucked.
Won't be
I mean, it impacts the game by a long. It's really bad. But then people who win, they'll complain. Like, the thing is that with betting overall, it's very difficult to make the right choices for like moderators. Cause
like, how do you fix this?
Whenever you avoid a bet, people that are losing, it's like, oh yeah, it's cool. Yeah, I mean, it helps them out. But people that would have won. So you can never make everybody happy, ever.
One more time this song, bro.
Oh, man.
G2 tweeted? Really?
I can still pull out 117. See? Which is pretty good.
That's pretty good, honestly. Then pull out.
Guys, I'm not gonna promote them. I don't give a fuck. Guys, who did it? I know what I know the whole lore behind it. I don't give a fuck. Fuck them. Losers. You are a loser. I don't do that. I'm protesting with my CS bullshit scam website because this guy is also a scammer. Shut up, you fucking loser. Fucking broke bitch. Fucking loser. Shut up. Yeah, Christ. Ruining an event that's like fucking... Bro, this is like the most organic grassroots esports we can ever have, and you're ruining it because of your bullshit fucking greed ass dumbass. Fuck you!
Yeah. Who gives a fuck why they did it? Just fuck them. Just fuck them.
Yeah, honestly. Bro. Dude, the viewers, the fans, the reason why this even exists, the reason why they even make money, like, the very reason that even their websites all make money is because of people's involvement, and this damage, this hurts them. Like, what a stupid thing to do. You're winning. Nobody likes you.
Jonah? Jonah, I can hear you.
Yeah, one second,
Everything good again?
Yeah, Ona, you hear me good or bad?
Bad. Wrong mic. But I can make it louder. It's okay.
One second. I just need to connect to Wi-Fi.
Okay. Wait, was that streaming? No shot with Dizzy was streaming. No, he wasn't. Chat was fucking making shit up.
Is the trophy broken?
Man, why is it fucking Wi-Fi?
No problem.
Yes, he wasn't.
Let me do this right here. Bang. And then bang, so I don't miss it.
Okay.
So, Charlie, yeah, it says soon. It's got delayed. Wait, Donna, wait. One second. Cam is loading.
Guys, unless you have proof or a link, I'm not.
Cam is loading. I can't see.
No, that's good.
Okay, but can you hear me?
Yeah, Cam would be nice.
Hold on, let me set the emojis. Wait.
We have the top ranking honesty, but not an indomitable. Torzi is right there. Critical territory now.
Why did Blood run on stage and just salute? Like, what the fuck?
Bro, there's one, two, three, four. There's like, I think there's five. I think there's five. It's not security. The people that are getting, that you caught, they were like hesitating. These are all part of it. It's five people. Am I wrong? Look.
Yeah.
There's one here. Right? This guy wants to do it. That's three. Yeah, that's three right there. One, two, three, four. That's four right there. Five, six on stage, and the guy who ran initially, seven.
What's going on?
We have the top ranking honesty, but not an indomitable. Torzi is right there.
There might be more, but it's at least seven. What is this guy saying? Let's see, this guy is on a kick limit. They're going to protest. To protest CSGO role. But how does that. Is the event like sponsored by this role shit?
No.
Like, what even is the fucking link here?
Oh my god, man. Fucking gambling sites.
I think G2 is though. Yeah, G2 is.
Ugh.
The mood is still good. That's wichtig. No. The mood is still good. That's wichtig.
This is my kid got taken down. I don't give a fuck. Bro, all their shit, I'll make sure none of you guys ever go live again. Fucking pussy.
I am.
On either fucking website. I don't give a fuck.
Amazing.
Damn right.
The match says soon.
Fucking loser.
Do you have a few minutes?
I hang up on him.
Yeah,
see each other after the match, yeah?
Okay.
Yeah. Bye-bye.
Talk to you. Satch.
Chat, how do you?
Yeah, but even if
what do you do now?
If a team is spotted by something,
what do you do now?
Brother, it's not something that's really enforceable. Like, brother, think about all the other sports. The total amount of sponsors from all the teams and event. There's hundreds, a thousand. Like, dude.
Ha ha ha! I like this.
Your shit falls on deaf ears, brother. Oh come on, bro. What is this guy saying?
Oh my god, that's fucking simple, man. Oh my god.
What are you saying?
Jesus, man.
Nah, Kurt. Nah, my blood is not reading the room, bro. He's trolling, huh? Bro, what is he saying?
Bro.
Nah, chief. What the hell? Let me see what else tweeted. Valve about to drop the absolute ban hammer on every single CS gambling website. Ooh, I didn't even think about that. Chad, it is related to that. I'm not gonna name any names, but there's a like this.
Dude, so many fucking scummy gambling CS sites, gambling sites are gone now. 100, dude. Valve's gonna go fucking nuts on them.
Mad at the other, and yeah. And now they're trying to like I don't know gain attention with this. What else? Imagine, bro, now Valve does something. Lul. What else? Let me see.
I'm going to take a piss for a bit.
This?
Yeah, good.
Save your Lessa! Pega esse furo! Sem violência! No violence! Give him to authorities, no violence!
Vai lá, vai embora, eu mostrando. O cara sendo tirado aqui.
Tá sendo tirado.
Olha lá,
nesse momento.
O chat says...
Câmera exclusiva. Olha o cara.
Pra fora.
What a fucking bum, dude.
Palavrinha delinquente.
O cara foi tirado aqui.
Dude, I don't give a fuck, dude, what cause it is for. I've always had zero respect, chat. Zero. For people who disrupt a fucking massively organized and like fan involved fucking shit that people enjoy. Like, there isn't a lot of things to fucking enjoy out there, brother. Like, there's something that people put themselves together and fucking enjoy and get together for, you know?
No.
It's fucking stupid. Absolute fucking loser, bottom of the barrel shit.
Ha ha ha, I like this. ? G2 winning. Huh? Shit, I don't get this. Am I stupid? Huh? Is he not aware? Is he watching from a fridge?
Man feels weird.
W save. Oh man. Oh man. Simple.
Chat, guys, I don't want to be like a lawyer and or some shit, chat. But technically, chat, if they're organizing all this and doing all this, chat, isn't like, aren't they like all part of it and all like guilty of something? Isn't that like conspiracy to do this shit? They're all planning it and doing all that?
Flames, I would run to face Rain CS to protect me instantly.
Yo. Yep.
Boss.
Dude,
boss.
Man, the lawsuit from this is gonna be fucking crazy.
I mean, that's massive.
Yeah.
Dude, you can put any relevant links, bro. Hello. What's this? This is the Eternal Fire watch party from earlier today.
Oh, what is this guy linking in chat?
That is nice.
I mean, when is this gonna restart, bro?
There were like 5,000 people across Turkey.
Well, yeah, fucking G2, the team they're protesting against, they're not even sponsored by the gambling
site. So why was chat saying that?
Yo!
Dude, your chat gaslit me into thinking that it was true, that they were in the past for a month. And then
okay,
they
don't say that, chat. You're acting out of bad faith for no reason. Stop.
Dude, your chat, oh my god, I got completely gaslit.
Okay, I'm gonna do G2 sponsors. I'm gonna go to the sponsor, their sponsor page. Our partners, EU. Their site is so bad, you can't see all of it.
No, first she sent a picture. What is this?
Let me see.
I don't even know. The players are still not there. Huh? Dona will call in a second. Dona
I don't see a chat.
In the chat. In the chat. Let me see.
Yeah, they're not. You can check the GT
I'm looking. It's not. Yeah, it's not there. It's trolling.
Dona, you are W.
They were for a month, and they had to drop it, because there were too many people complaining about it. Because apparently, like, that one is, like, a really fucking bad gamble site. Compared to, like, well, they're all bad, but, you know.
Deluxe. Okay, okay.
Are the players back?
Oh, my God, wait. Oh, 1 second. Let me just, I'm, like, sitting here, on my seat. Okay, yeah, look, they closed everything off. Do you see that?
No!
Oh, shit. Yeah, smart, what? Smart. Like a festival.
Huh?
Holy shit, Ola, what the fuck is happening? I mean, I don't know how long they need. Like, wait, I'll turn on camera, okay? 1 second, I'll show you stage.
2 years of that sweet, sweet juice.
Turn camera, turn. One time, like, full turn.
Oh, they mean like they're
yeah.
Warming up the main stage. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay, so are the players not there yet?
Like, yeah, no, they are. Do you not see Nico?
Oh, yeah, true. But not sitting yet.
They'll play soon.
Yeah, but like it's like I cannot go closer, and they shout to us to, I mean, to not to us, but to people who were standing. They say everyone has to sit down. No one can stand here now.
Good. I mean, yeah.
No. I thought they said they're calling it off or something like that.
Yeah, and what is the message showing? Like, what did they say? Good guys. How's the mood?
Holy! Dona, you're insane. You're insane, Dona.
I had 1,000 on stage getting rushed TZ 25x. Let's go.
Holy!
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Dona, you got aura, bro. I swear, this is insane. This is insane,
bro. I'm gonna add to the call.
You see him?
Oh, man. See what? See what?
I will run around until like, sorry guys, sorry Sarah. I will walk around, Ona.
You know what's really fun? Farming emotes in real life.
Turn the camera again.
This is content.
How do you farm it in real life?
Controlling a crowd is fun shit.
Do you still have my exclamation of Dora command, Ona?
Should be.
Love you, X.
You can try.
Dude, I farm so much that like, I just say emotes IRL now. I'm fucked.
Yeah, same.
It's cooked.
I've said emotes on dates before.
I mean,
Ona, like for that's me, real. I'm like frozen in my chair. I don't even know.
Listen,
how is
man,
it from
if
home?
A chick doesn't fuck with you, you know, yeah, saying you right? Most IRL, you know,
exactly.
When they raided the stage, it was we didn't even know what was going on. They
if the deal breaker is an emote, you said, I mean, you were not gonna get anyway, so whatever.
Yeah.
And then all of a sudden, Launda said, these cringe lords or something like this. And then stream not too soon. We had no idea. I mean, yeah, good, no.
I don't know what you see because, like, you know, of course I watch it live. Like, I don't watch the stream. So I didn't even know like what was happening. So I just recorded it and I instantly sent you.
Yeah, Dona, they handled it amazing.
And then Ona, and then they came and then they
hey,
like
I'm
the
happy to
the
be
Pesa,
here today
you know, the GM from G2
who
slapped them, the guy down who was running to the stage. He
also,
took us and then
birthday,
Fungi. Everyone from the team like Mouse and G2.
Yeah, chat.
Like,
I already did fucking talk to boss man.
To go like backstage. Like for safety reasons, like the.
It's bad for the brand. We're not gonna fucking endorse this shit.
And
the fuck.
And we were like, what the fuck is happening? Like.
Yeah. Oh god, it looks.
Dude,
it looks
nuts, man. The
Hooksy?
One fucking CS
Listen,
game
Hooksy
that you fucking bet on.
Yeah. So dumb.
Shit happens.
What
the fuck?
Like, oh,
so dumb.
Our MVP, yeah. You know. And then they kept talking, like you know about game.
Okay, chat. This is forever, chat, guys. I'm gonna go kick right now. Fuck it. I'm out of this.
Crazy. And now the crowd, they're just chilling.
Chad, this song could last for like fucking like an hour.
It's just annoying that it's like, you know, slowing down everything now, so.
Yeah. I wonder if it would have
push chant. Fuck you. Fuck you, push
like... 100% Ona, 100%. I mean, like, you never know, like,
so what's up with this?
Moment,
is this actually gambling
then,
stuff?
You have, like, such a long break, it can...
No, it's real. Actually, yes, one really kick, hold on. Chat.
Maybe he loses his focus because...
Chat, kill.com, let's just chat. Kill.com.
My chat, my. Yeah, at first I didn't even know it was like a prank. I was like scared that someone.
I already clicked the chat. Guys,
chat, switch over, trust.
Keep like on trust. No ads too. No ads, no pre-roll, no mid-rolls, nothing. Kling doing event pog, and we're doing Aldanza today, so.
Oh, and shorter delay. Dude, X.
Real. Yeah.
Me, Oni, all co-streamers, we watch the fucking, you should watch the PGL stream on Kick, because it's like 3 seconds less delay.
Wait, did you watch Kick as well?
Yeah, yeah, they got like 1k or 2k views.
Oh shit, fuck
like, nobody really knows about it.
Oh, that's insane.
Yeah.
Okay, chat. Killer.com, chat, Killer.com. Swap them over, swap them over, chat.
So this major is different, and also the teams that are still in it, like, this is ridiculous.
Watch out, Killer.com.